For businesses to expand, they need long-term financing. This means that issuing a bond or listing would raise that money under manageable pressure. Minister Lugorobi is optimistic this will aid several businesses currently struggling to get finances from banks. He was speaking at the inauguration of a new Capital Markets Authority board in Kampala.
We have just been doing a review of the National Development Plan. Being the Minister for Planning, I'm the custodian for this plan. And a number of targets have not actually been achieved. For you to have surpassed the targets, you must be congratulated for that. Because as I said, there has been a lot of turmoil caused by COVID. A lockdown of 2 years is not a small problem. I also want to thank the outgoing board for providing policy oversight that has led to the growth and depth of the capital markets.
As the new board takes over the helm, top on the agenda will be to maintain the growth which was recorded over the last 5 years.
The digitization of CMA records and procedures and in terms of supervision and monitoring and evaluation. There's also enforcement with the signing of the MOU with the Uganda Police Force is required to further enhance the prosecution undertaken by the authority. The organization review is necessary to make sure that the organization is continuously fit for purpose for the work ahead. In this term of the board, there is also need for development of the succession plan for the position of the CEO. As you have heard, Keith is in his 10th year, and there may be need to replace him. And also succession plan for all the heads of function and implementation of the plan.
Collective investment scheme managers grew exponentially to 1.46 trillion as of September 2022, compared to 69 billion in September 2017. Capital Markets Authority is pushing for fast tracking of a robust regulatory framework that will ensure investors are protected, spurs innovation, and allows for businesses to easily tap into the capital markets as a key source of long-term financing.